What is up, YouTube? I'm back with another PvP build. I'm on my Speedy Gonzales Stamina Sorcerer with Kynmar on the front bar, the new Overland set, back bar Trickery, but with a bow this time, and Magma Incarnate as monster set, one Malakut and one Trini. I'm on 6 heavy, 1 medium, 6 Impen, 1 well fitted, a mix of prismatic and max stamina glyphs, full infused jewelry with weapon damage of course, front bar Kynmar small in sharpened with the berserker glyph, and on the back bar a trickery bow in defending. Skills: executioner, crystal weapon, a really strong skill. I didn't use it back in the days, but for this build, pretty juicy. Dizzy Swing is spammable, Streak, Ready Armor Burst here, Dawnbreak of Smiting, our ultimate, Backbar Cantrips for Major Breach, Poison Injection, a powerful dot, Vigor, Hurricane for Minor Expedition and Major Resolve, Dark Deal for Sustained Healing, and Backbar as defensive and offensive ultimate, the Greater Storm Atronach. A better option would be probably Undo, but the other morph with minor protection. But as you can see, I'm not Psychic level 10 and I'm too lazy to level it. Race Orc for movement speed, weapon damage, max health and stamina, Imperial and Nord Affine 2. Mundus Devourer Mundus thanks to weapon damage, Arteum Take Rebirth as buff food, 30 points in health, 34 points in stamina. Potions, I mainly use the tricep potions. Quick look on the CPs: Deadly Aim, Master at Arms, Dual Sweep Buff and Ironclad, Sustained by Suffering, Pain's Refuge, Celerity and Slippery. Let me show you two powerful PvP combinations. Start always with Rally and Hurricane to pre-buff yourself, then Poison Injection into Cantrips, Crushing Weapon, Free Charged Heavy Attack into DB, Dizzy Swing and Executioner. Next one without ultimate, pre-buff yourself with Rally and Hurricane, use Cantrips, Poison Injection, Crushing Weapon, Light Attack Dizzy, Light Attack into Executioner and Bash. If something is unclear, type it in the comment section below. I will try to answer questions as fast as possible. Enjoy some gameplay footage before the video starts. Click on this red juicy button and the like button and the comment below. I would really appreciate it, guys. Thank you.
clouds. Earth emerges from beneath the sand. Things can take me close, seem so far away. Across this universe, she lives another day.
We are done with another PvP build. Next one will be probably a Magicka Sorcerer run. Stay tuned for that and for many, many other PvP and PvE builds. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. And I see you hopefully in the next video.